steam power plant. Content arrangement efficiency advantages disadvantages. Comparison with diesel engine powered vessels. Basic glossary. Main elements of a steam power plant. Auxiliaries. The arrangement. Mechanical power is produced by a heat engine that transforms thermal energy from combustion of fuel into rotational energy. Heat generated in the furnace is transmitted to the boiler, where water forced into the boiler by the feed pump is converted into steam. The arrangement. Steam drives turbine blade shaft. Efficiency. The efficiency of a steam turbine is limited by the maximum temperature of the steam produced and is not directly a function of the fuel used. For the same steam conditions, coal, nuclear and gas power plants all have the same theoretical efficiency. Advantages of SPP: low noise, low weight, little or no vibration. Relatively easy and simple plant maintaining and handling. Cargo: any suitable form of energy can be used to make steam, can be used as bunker fuel, on board LNG and LPG carriers. Disadvantages of SPP: higher specific fuel consumption, however, reheating. Less efficient than reciprocating engines, at idle speeds. Comparison with diesel engine powered vessels. Diesel engines. Steam propulsion. Most efficient prime mover. Lower fuel consumption. Less bunker space. More expensive to build and maintain. More noise and vibration. Heavier. Less efficient than reciprocating engines, at idle speeds. Higher specific fuel consumption. Cargo can be used as bunker fuel, on board LNG and LPG carriers. Relatively easy and simple plant maintaining and handling. Low noise. Little or no vibration. Low weight. Basic glossary: operating pressure, boiler efficiency, steaming hours. Heating surface. Generating surface. Superheat at steam. Basic glossary. Operating pressure: the pressure at which the boiler is operated in surface. Boiler efficiency: the ratio between the thermal energy actually absorbed by water and the thermal energy available in fuel, 80% to 90%. Basic glossary. Steaming hours: the time during which the boiler generates steam. Heating surface: the total surface of all parts exposed to combustion gases, tubes, superheater, economizer. Basic glossary. Generating surface: a part of the surface in which water is heated and steam is generated, drum. Superheated steam equals saturated steam plus more heat at constant pressure - greater than dry steam, to avoid damage to turbine blades. Main elements of SPP: furnace, boiler, superheater, turbine, condenser, furnace. A chamber in which heat is produced, combustion of fuel and generation of hot gases. Burners: break fuel into fine particles to ensure efficient combustion. Boiler steam generator: saturated and superheated steam. Steam drum: a reservoir of water / steam at the top end of the water tubes. It acts as a separator for the steam / water mixture. Difference in densities. Water circulation, natural or forced. Boiler. Boiler. Water tube boiler. Fire tube boiler. Fire tube boiler. Hot gases pass through the tubes, feed water surrounds them. Water tube boiler. Steam and water circulate through small diameter tubes and drum. Gases of combustion pass around them. More commonly used, lighter, occupies less space and has increased efficiency, higher pressure and temperature. Water tube boiler. Superheater consists of headers and superheater tubes. Converts saturated steam into dry steam. Turbine steam is admitted to the turbine. Heat energy is converted into mechanical energy, useful work. High pressure turbine. Low pressure turbine. Condenser heat exchanger tubes, seawater, steam water, condensate. Vacuum is created due to steam, condensate volume difference. Vacuum is maintained by constant cool water circulation through the tubes. Condenser. Auxiliaries: condensate, collecting tank, hot well. Main condensate pump. Air ejector. Derating feed tank. Makeup tank, emergency feed tank. Feed pump. Economizer, main condensate pump, condensate, collecting tank, hot well. To pump water from the hot well through the main air ejector to the derating feed tank. Air ejector, no moving parts, jet pump, Bernoulli's principle. To remove air and gases from the condensate. Derating feed tank to remove air from the system. To heat the condensate. To be used as storage tank for heated feed water. Derating feed tank form, cylindrical tank in three sections. First section, the lowest, storage space equals beginning of the feed phase. Middle section, atomizing valve assembly to release entrapped air from the water. Upper section, preheater compartment. Makeup tank losses and cycle. When the feed water level in the derating tank drops to a minimum, makeup feed water enters the system. Feed pump. Pump that forces feed water into the boiler.